I found that one of the keys to being an effective advocate for animals is to have a daily practice of vigorous exercise, physical exercise. It can be something like running or jogging or moving, dancing, or it can be working. But something, especially if it's outside in nature, I think for me is really helpful. And I found that by doing this every day, it's much easier to keep a positive outlook.